Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to create your own custom rigging controls. In Houdini, to create a rigging control, usually we start by adding a null node. And if we want something different from a traditional axis figure, we go to the miscellaneous tab and change the parameter called control type. Here, we can choose different preset forms for our rigging controls, but sometimes these presets are just not enough to make our controls user-friendly. Furthermore, if the rigger is not the same person that is making the animation. So let's take it to the next level and make our own custom controls with all kinds of geometry. For example, imagine we need an arrow control for our rig. First, we need to select control sub input in the control type parameter. Inside the null, let's create a curve node. Check the grid snapping is enabled, and draw the necessary points to make an arrow. Remember, you can close a curve by clicking on the first point, or by activating the close checkbox from the properties. Now that we have the arrow, connect the curve into the input of the control, and enable the display flag. The null is now represented by our custom shape. If we want to keep only the wireframe of the curve, which is usually the case, we can create an ends node, and in the close view property, select unroll. We change the color of the control so we can see it better. And now, you can have all the custom controls you want. Well, that's all for now. See you later, alligators!